Rooftop solar PV adoption in the Sunshine State has been slow compared to other sunny states like California. Considering Orlando is targeting 100% clean energy by 2050, could there be greater adoption in the future? To find out, the Orlando Utilities Commission teamed up with the dGen modelers at the National Renewable Energy Laboratory. dGen, or the Distributed Generation Market Demand Model, is a free, open-source tool that uses a unique bottom-up, agent-based modeling approach to simulate customer decisions about adopting and using distributed energy resources. NREL analysts first prepared datasets for buildings within the service area, including electricity consumption, property assessment, and roof measurements to determine if solar makes sense on a given building. Next, they assigned an agent or potential solar adopter to each building. For the most accurate projection, dGen analysts individually modeled every building in future scenarios through 2050. Agents decided whether to adopt solar under different costs of solar and tariff structures. dGen analysts then intersected the adoption forecast data with the distribution system. Simulation showed the Sunshine State deserves its name. The dGen model projects the potential for 248 megawatts of solar to be adopted by 2030 in owner-occupied buildings in Orlando. This increases to 370 megawatts by 2050. 25% of the solar adoption through 2050 is projected to be concentrated on just 5% of distribution feeders, with the biggest growth anticipated by 2035. Now, Orlando energy planners have a much better sense of when and where more renewables could be adopted to inform their power system planning and reach the city's ambitious clean energy goals. Are you ready to elevate your distributed generation studies? Contact the dGen team today.